Hey guys, GNC here, and I went back to get the time shorts, and yeah. I am no longer Captain Gold. I am now just a rogue Knight of Justice. Formerly known as Captain Gold. Haha. Actually, that was my Captain Gold stance. Now I have to move to this. No, that's not the right one. Sorry, I forgot. It's this one. There we go. Ha ha! I am now just a rogue hero. A rogue knight. Alright, let's start the Trunks. Yes, let's go! Boom, ba-dum, boom.
Look at this. History is about to be distorted. Wonder, what's about to happen?
The wormhole. That's probably what's to blame.
Wormhole? What's that?
It's like a tunnel. One that connects different dimensions together.
Mm-hmm.
Except here's the problem. Anyone who gets sucked into a wormhole is sent to an alternate dimension.
If that happens, history will be completely messed up!
I see now. Demigras has timed his magic attacks so he can cause confusion and distortion of time and space. My gosh, what a nightmare.
At this rate, there will be another change in history. We have to find the wormhole and destroy it!
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, let's do it!
So I'm guessing this means I'm gonna have to do another mission without Trunks ever helping me. Last moments, Goku's father, Bardock.
Seem to be on my side. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Let's show them what a team of Saiyans can do.
All right. Let's get this going.
Warrior's friend is here.
Why you?
What do you think you're doing? Crush a bar. Crush a bar. Crush a bar! Crusher! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay, I see how you guys want this. Well, now you can get it. Super Saiyan 2! Well, how about this? It's the Omega Gold Beam that I learned when I gave up being Captain Gold. Just because I no longer wear that name doesn't mean I've given up the power. Who's next?
Yeah.
Crusher Ball. I like how when you do the Crusher Ball with his voice, he says Space Australia. Fine. I'll show you my true power. The one thing of Captain Gold that I kept. The ultimate move. Oh my goodness. Fine. I'm trying to lock on the one that was hitting me. There you are. Here we go. I'll end you with this dance party.
Damn it! It's up to me. I will change the future!
Crush a ball. This is the power of a heel. Oh, goodness. This is the power of a hero. One more down. Come on! I seriously haven't killed 15 of you guys yet. Okay, Mr. Blast Happy, it's your turn. How are you gonna deal with this?
I won't ever forgive you!
Zabon, open given the upper hand.
Okay, there we go. It's quite a little bit of work.
Going on. Try attacking Frieza.
Damn
you! It seems this will be the last time I gaze upon this planet.
I won't forgive you!
Oh, dang it, Bardock died. Okay, here we are back again. I've changed to my golden power armor.
If he fails, history will never be the same. Please help him.
I think I need the power of Captain Gold to get this right.
All right. Let's show them what a team of Saiyans can do.
So I had to retire my armor. Well, take my armor out of retirement. Sorry, I said that backwards.
Why you?
Because the power of gold cannot be defeated. I see how it is. You think you can stop my golden glory? No one is safe. Know your place. Okay. Here you go. So that's how it is, huh? Shoot him in the back. I'll shoot you in the front. No one can stop the Omega Gold laser. The ultimate gold technique! I'm killing guys I'm not even trying to kill with that move. It just needed a boost of gold. Haha. Get it? Boost of gold. Booster gold. You know what? Never mind. Whatever. Here we go. Golden time! Golden time like it's a Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood theme. Oh goodness, I shouldn't have said that. Dang it. Get away! You obviously don't understand how powerful of an enemy you're facing.
Damn it! It's up to me. I will change the future!
See, what did I tell you? The power of gold.
Are you attacking us, Frieza?
You did what you wanted. We followed all of your orders. And now this?
I decided to exterminate the Saiyans. Along with Clan Vegeta.
You Saiyans were just being used. You were nothing but tools.
What in the...
That's right. Frieza should have destroyed Planet Vegeta without ever bothering to fight Bardock. Let's take a look, see what's going on. Try attacking Frieza.
Damn you!
It seems this will be the last...
Heck, it's happened to his health. My goodness. He's taking damage quick. Good thing I had this Omega Gold laser. Oh my goodness! Too much gold for you, huh, Frieza?
This may kill you.
Omega!
Changes everything. The fate of Planet Vegeta
change his mind.
Your fate! This is the end!
Oh my goodness, thank you.
It must be all that extra training.
Had to bring out the extra power of gold, but I got it done.
Glad! Welcome back! I thought you were caught in the explosion. Good job. Hmm. It seems we managed to protect this era. Aside from Bardock. That black hole that swallowed Bardock. Did you see it?
Oh yes. That's the wormhole.
So, then we have to hurry and follow the wormhole that swallowed Bardock. But I don't sense anything suspicious in the scroll.
Demigra isn't controlling it directly, so you might not sense his energy coming from it. Okay, Trunks. You mind checking it out for me?
Check that? How am I supposed to do that?
It's all in the scrolls. You'll have to read them, okay?
What time period is this?
How should I know? I asked you to figure it out. I'll do it.
Each and every one of these scrolls? You mean all of them?
Mm-hmm. Good luck with that. I'll let you know when I find things too.
Oh my goodness.
Sure. I'll check it out. Please come back later.
Wow. That was odd. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is, now that I've accomplished that, I can retire the gold suit once again. Actually, I'll keep the gold gloves. It's a sign that I was once Captain Gold.
Hey!
Yeah, sure. It'll allow me to stay gold forever.
I found it.
Good. And let's get to work.
It seems that the change in history is about to occur. I don't know what exactly, but can you head over there?
Oh, legendary Super Saiyan Broly. Oh, man. It is time. Think you guys might need a little help.
That's the legendary Super Saiyan Broly. Where's Bardock? He's gone? Wait, never mind him. Darn it. Where's Gohan? He should be here to save everyone. At this rate, everyone will be defeated. Please protect everyone until Gohan arrives.
I've got this. Golden?
That's a plate of food? You monster! Why are you thinking about food at a time like this? Hey, are you making fun of us just because we're kids? Screw you! What's with
you? Oh my goodness! He knocked me out of Omega Laser mode. And out of Golden mode. I gotta run. Distract him for me, kids. You're not helping.
Right now, no matter how much we attack, we can't defeat him. But I know things will be different once Gohan arrives.
Oh goodness. He dodged everything. Okay, health up. Thank you, my goodness.
Stay back.
Shut up, Trunks. Just a Gohan fanboy.
You're after Dad. He's not here anymore. I'll do it. I'll defeat you in his place.
I'm out. I gotta charge. Splash. Okay. Still good. I'm still good. Saiyan 2. Got him. That's how you do that. Way easier.
Amazing. It must be all that expert training.
No, here he goes again.
No! The wormhole! Let's go get him!
See, Trunks! There was one more person, right? I wonder where that person go.
Maybe they went ahead to the village and started eating.
Probably.
Bardock and Broly, too. It seems history is changing drastically.
I know. I mean, there should at least be a time where both of them have appeared, though.
Yes. Somewhere. It's somewhere. Hey!
Thank you for waiting. Yes, let's go. Let's get this done, Trunks.
There is
It seems the change in history is about to start. Let's settle this once and for all. Please.
Okay. Okay. Fierce battle. Broly versus Bardock.
What do you want with my kid?
Kakarot!
He doesn't know who I am. Whatever. I won't let you pass here!
Bardock can see the future and knows what the situation is. Please, you've got to help Bardock!
And I'm trying. Broly's smacking me around. Goodness.
Kakarot has the critical responsibility of beating Frieza. He's fighting for the Saiyans. For everyone who died on planet Vegeta!
Oh, goodness. Oh, dear. This is just unfair. Thank you for giving me time to heal, Bardock. Space Australia. Oh, goodness. Space Australia. Goodness, my stamina. Hey, I'm able to hit him now. Never mind. Not able to hit him. Just give me a couple seconds, man. Let me breathe. Thing left either. Okay. I don't know what happened there. I appreciate the experience, though. Lol. low-class warrior. Defeat Broly.
Dragon Balls! Everyone was teleported to Earth!
I'm worried for Bardock, but we have to deal with Broly first. We have no choice. We have to defeat him here.
Okay, no problem. Hopefully. If he would get some freaking stun when I punched him, this would be fine.
Idiot! He doesn't know his own strength! Kakarot! Wait, that's not him. Who are you? Lives and changes the way he looks? What's going on? You! Same Prince Vegeta! That's right. You really are him. You can make that! Who are you? What are you talking about? I need a favor from you!
Okay, that works.
What? What is this powerful energy? Is that the legendary Super Saiyan?
He used my power ball to turn into a great ape and fight him. He destroys power ball right away to prevent him from turning into an ape as well. But can he really defeat that horrible monster?
Oh my goodness. Hey, knock him down. Give me enough time. Oh, I can damage you now. Or not. Or not. There we go.
Whew. Fighting him? Why is it? Why am I so afraid? I am Vegeta!
Oh yeah.
Damn it!
This is getting good.
I am the Prince of all Saiyans!
Oh! That's okay. I'm putting in work.
Ah!
We can all do this together. Ugh. Ow. Oh, it's the good music. It's giving me the energy, the power to destroy you. Okay, you guys could hit him while he's distracted hitting me. I'm just saying. Oh, wow. Okay. We can do this! Finish! Yes. It's over.
Did the monster die?
No, he's only unconscious. Don't worry, I'll take care of everything else.
Oh, now you come to help. You come and take out the weakest person on the field, really? Really, Trunks? That's what you do.
The wormhole was destroyed in the explosion, which also took out Namek. All's well that ends well, I guess.
The legendary Super Saiyan. He had an amazing amount of power.
I saw that. He seemed to be a pretty tough opponent.
Bardock looked identical to Goku.
Mm-hmm.
But Bardock had that bad boy kind of attitude, didn't he? He's so dreamy.
Oh my goodness.
He has a girlfriend.
Oh my goodness.
He has a wife.
That's what you get.
Hey, stop it, Toki Toki! I was just kidding, you know? Gosh.
Close calls are more exciting.
Hey!
I guess that's it, huh, Trunks? Okay, gonna move on then. Alright, well, that was a nice little thing we just did. I am going to stop here, and I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I'm out of here. Peace out!